Hello, Fuchsia Nation. It's Chryson back with some more Axiom Verge, continuing from where we last left off in part 3. Just got this coat. So it was double tap forward, and then I teleport through things. Well, that's neat. Alright. Cool. I can dig it. Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. If you look, watch the screen kind of right below my little mini map and what weapon I'm using. And it says can with a triangle downwards. I can teleport through that spot. I like it. Okay. That's a neat little... just... I can do this. Whoops! Alright. Not that I needed that. Okay. I can teleport through walls. I love it. I'm just gonna give her a quick little save over here. Since I got a coat. Coming from the elements now. Scientist Man versus Athetos. Athetos? Athetus? Athetos. The most graceful combat ever, but hey, we weren't looking for graceful. There's a down door over there. Bubbles were stopping my shots. Ah, there is a down door. Let's go down. Let's go back up. Machines. I could see how that guy would be annoying. Is it way down? I tap down. Oh yeah, it doesn't say can if you... Oh, that's cool. That's neat. It says can and it's like, no, what are you doing? Quit it, you idiot. Are a thing. I know directions. I'm a human being. I'm not sure what being a human being has to do with knowing my directions. It must be something. Are the fish missiles... let's save it. I like saving it. Some more is good, some must be better. Some is good, more must be better. So then I can get the whole room! Yay! Okay, save. This way it is! Interesting, more cages. Sad. This place makes me sad. Oh, hello. Like, will she be more articulate then? Veruska. We'll come back for you, I promise. We shall save you. Alright, back to whatever was over there. Because now I have super jump. I mentioned that this game is awesome once or twice. Okay. Seriously, just it's awesome. Oh hey, you can hit me from there. Okay, save point, right next room. Did not just get owned by two little ball dudes. It was fine. It's fine, no one saw that, right? Okay. Up we go! Over here. I guess we're going up. Ow. Was I just being super blind, or did he jump out of the wall? He jumped out of the wall. Okay. That was a bit dickish. Hello. What are you? Let's find out. Bioflux Accelerator causes a mutation at max health. Sure, yeah, for real. Okay, more mind machines, but smaller. Powerful modification. All right, I like it. Okay. Thanks, Allison Ono. You dick. Yes, absolutely. Okay. Okay, that is cool. Yeah, that is pretty useful, I'm not gonna lie. Oh. laser scorpions. I not go back? I just to go forward? It makes me a little sad. I want to go back and explore other things. There's other things to explore. Oh my gosh. It's literally just at the edge of my jumping. You gotta be kidding me here. Really? This is what you're doing, game? There's gotta be something I can do there. There's gotta be something. Well. Alright, then I guess onward. Onward it is. Get to the next map. Let's go. Onward. Sorry if that's annoying, but I mean, it's just a good strategy, right? Predictable enemy, but I mean, no. I mean, why not shoot it off screen? Might be a little cheap, but they still die. I swear to gosh, fish missiles. Takes all sorts of crazy, I guess. Saving we will go. Thank you. fish, missiles is just silly. Actually, it's kind of cool. But I guess let's go explore this area more, right? Sure. Maybe? I don't know. I suppose I have the teleporty jacket of teleportiness. These guys again. You in the face. Ooh, I actually know I can go here now. Yes! And, oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. More powerful weapons, what's up? Let's go up. I don't like that. That's nightmare fuel. I'm gonna come back, actually. I have a feeling I can get other places by going this way. Let's go this way. Feeling this connects things. Indy. Oh yeah, Indy connects. Oh yeah. Can I get through that? Guess not. Okay. Guess up it is. Crazy spider doohickamabobs. Keep going up. I like up. Whoa, I'm outside. Haha. Yet. Can't go over there, I'm pretty sure. Maybe that could kill you. Okay. like it. Woohoo! Alright, platforming. Whoa, that is cool. Look in the background there. There's like a hive. I like it. I like it. Ambiance. This is what we call ambiance. These trees are very tree. What is doing that? What is doing that? Worried. What's going on? Who's throwing rocks at people? Oh, okay. Ow. Going up here? Sure. Up here it is. Guess I'm not going up there. Go down. And go over here. Oh, it's a little drone dude. Like, look at him. He's cute. I want him. How do I get him? Guys are annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, thank you. Saving. Saving is good. I like saving. It's also cool that I'm on the surface. Like, I'm okay with this. There's more doors down there I missed. Okay. Guessing we gotta go back down. Sorry. Oh, hello, guys. Back down it is. Not too far up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. To that one. I can't get to that one. Where do you want me to go, game? Up is the only way I can go. I'm missing something. I have to be. Alright, well, even though I'm missing something. I'm gonna head back. I wonder. for this one. That's right. Yeah. Call it here, Fuchsia Nation, and I'll be back shortly with more being lost.